here at one time, but within 5 years, it was all gone. Boom and bust. The mine closed in 1911, everybody moved out, and now this is all that remains. Behind me is the former Cook Bank building.